Hey everyone, welcome to Dancing with Bella. So I just got ready and I'm fixing to go try out a new club. I don't know if you guys remember, but last week I called baby dolls, or my last video, it's not last week. In my last video, I called up baby dolls and we kind of got some information from them. So I'm gonna go try them out today and see what's popping. But I don't know, my club doesn't open until 6 p.m. tonight, so I need somewhere to work. I'm like, fuck it, let me go try out baby dolls. So I'm gonna go try them out, and depending on how the day goes, I might go back to Rick's tonight or I might not. So hopefully it's a good day, that way I won't spend all day working and stuff. But I gotta do what I gotta do. I'm gonna try to film my hiring process because I still have to audition or fill out an application. I don't know how they do it, I forgot what they told me, but yeah, so I'm just getting ready with my ID, my outfit and everything. That way I can get going. And I'll, like I said, I might film the hiring process. I don't know if they're going to let me. If not, I'll try to do an audio. That way you guys can hear. But if none of that happens, then I'll just record the club. That way you guys can get a little bit of an idea of what it looks like inside the club. So yeah, let me get my stuff ready and then I'll be on my way.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and less sex habit. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, down Mavericks. My Maybach, black matted. Bitch never left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm feeling myself, back off. He be thinking about me when he wax off, wax on? National anthem, hats off. Then I curve that nigga like a bad horse. Let me get a number two with some Mac sauce, or on a run tour with my mask off.
I'm feeling myself.
Change the game when that digital drop. Know where you was when that digital pop. I stopped the world. Male or female, it make no difference. I stopped the world. World stop.
Carry on.
Kitty on feet. Pretty on feet. Pretty king. Always keep them niggas on geek. Biting through Texas.
I'm back. I made it from work and I ended up going to Cabaret East. I know I said I was going to baby dolls, but it was a last minute change. I was going through the reviews. Like I said, I go to stripperweb.com and read all the reviews and stuff. And I didn't really like what I was reading off of the reviews from Google Maps and Stripperweb. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna go to Cabaret East. They have a 2.7, but their reviews are a lot better than what baby dolls is. So I ended up going to baby dolls, and I mean Cabaret East. I don't know what I'm thinking right now. I'm a little tipsy actually. I did drink some alcohol today, so I'm kind of slurish. I drank a couple shots and some glasses of wine, and I don't know why. I always ask myself why, but for some reason nowadays I've been drinking and I need to cut that off because it's not cool. And I'm not one of those girls who gets all rowdy or like want to fight or anything. I just, whenever I drink, I just need to slow down because honestly, I can't even handle myself. So I got to Cabaret East around 11:30. It was a girl manager and she pretty much asked me where I've worked before, and she made me fill out an application. My application was about 10 pages long. All I had to do was fill out like my name and stuff, my stage name and all that. But she made me go clock in with my fingerprint and stuff, and I got dressed, got the day started, and I met a really, really nice waitress. She recognized me from YouTube, and I will put a clip on her, and I apologize. Oh my god, I've been trying to remember your name. I told my husband about you and I just forgot your name, and I'm sorry, but I'll get it next time I'm there. But you guys should go see her at Cabaret East. She was really, really nice, and she's the sweetest. I didn't get to talk to all the girls, but the girls that I did get to talk to were pretty nice. So for the most part, I had a lot of fun. I think I only danced for 3 people at Cabaret East, and I did really good. So you just never know. There was a really rude customer there though. Like, I just picked up the money and threw it at him. And I know this other girl ripped the dollars in half and threw it at him too. So, I don't know. After I went up to him, like, I was really, really mad because he just kept talking shit. And I wasn't gonna hold back. I talked shit back, and he stood up and he yelled really loud. He's like, "Get this girl out of here." I'm like, "Fuck, I didn't do anything. I was just telling you the truth. I was telling you what you needed to hear." All in all, I feel like Cabaret East was pretty decent. Like I said, I only got lucky with 3 guys. Each of them helped me make the money that I had to make, so I'm happy about that. Other than that, I just hope I get lucky every time I go there. I don't know what time it is. Let's see. It's 8:11 right now, so I have the rest of the night off, and I'm super happy. I'm just ready for a blunt. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy my video. It's a really short video. I just want to kind of catch you guys up on what I've been doing and stuff. So I'm just messing around here. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.